That baby could be 11, 2 years, or over 1 year. Any baby that is able to go under the mom baby doesn't have the test. But the test starts coming out when they're about 2. So we want to be at least 4, maybe 5. Born not knowing how to use the trunk, they learn how to use it. So the elephants, no one is killing the elephants anymore. Yeah? And that's why they are allowing us to get very close, very calm, because they're not scared of anything. Elephants don't forgive quickly, they don't forget quickly. So if they had bad experiences with human beings, they will not allow us to be this close. So they would move. The number of elephants is really going up. In the last, the numbers have gone up by 7%. So there's always babies, always teenagers. If you look at this one, there's more babies than even others. So the numbers is going up, which is good, but also for the future, it's not very good because we have more than enough.
And they eat all the food.
They eat all the food, they break all the trees.